What up, what up, what up? This is your man, DJ TJ. This is Friday Night Live. You are listening to WKTJ Reverence Radio. It is October 23rd, 2020. And this is your welcome. If you've never been here before, we give you the welcome. Then we come back and give you our sponsor and our song. And then we come back with the news. We give you the songs or songs of the week. And then we come back and clean up what we messed up and get whatever we figure we left out from the current events or news. And then we get out of here and you can enjoy your weekend because you heard your boy on Friday Night Live. And then the radio will take over with the rest of the songs it has on rotation with the After the Podcast music lineup. And go from there. So if you have not been here before, we welcome you, welcome you, welcome you. If you've been with me from day one, welcome back. You know I love you and I appreciate you being with me and supporting me. And gonna keep on pushing. Big news, big news, big news coming up, and stay tuned for that. As well as all the information you need for your stimulus, what's going on with the stimulus check, what's going on with the election, what's going on elsewhere in the world with the news. So sit tight, don't move. We'll be right back with more. This is your man, DJ TJ. This is Friday Night Live. You are listening on WKTJ Reverence Radio or wherever you listen to your favorite podcast. It is October 23rd, 2020. We'll be right back. Hey, how you doing? If you haven't heard about Anchor, it's the easiest way to make a podcast. Let me explain. It's free. There's creation tools that allow you to record and edit your podcast right from your phone or your computer. And Anchor will distribute your podcast for you so you can be heard on Spotify, Apple Podcasts, and many more. You can also make money from your podcast with no minimum listenership. It's everything you need to make a podcast all in one place. Download the free Anchor app or go to anchor.fm to get started. Right now, I did.
Your seat. This is where I wanna be. Your presence here is everything, Jesus. Oh, you have always been. So speak. to me. Speak.
You Here is the latest news from your favorite gospel station.
All right, we're back. This is your man, DJ TJ. It's Friday Night Live. You're listening on WKTJ Reverence Radio, or wherever you listen to your favorite podcast. It is October 23rd, 2020, and this is what is in your news. Last night, there was a debate between the presidential candidates, and according to several Snapchat polls, Joe Biden won the last final 2020 presidential candidate debate. I did watch that debate, and it wasn't that great, but it wasn't that bad, and there was no mute button. It was just a mental thing, I believe, that you should give your opponent 2 minutes uninterrupted, or they would mute you. And they did not mute you, because I could hear them still arguing or making side comments while the other person was talking. And I don't know why they said anything about a mute button, because it wasn't there. If that was the case, it would have been a lot easier to understand what the person was saying, but you couldn't have the time because someone was talking out the side of the mouth. But there was times where they were fair, and they let them speak, and each other spoke, and nobody said anything. And there's other times where you wanted them to shut up because the moderator was saying, I'll let you respond, but 10 seconds, and they still keep talking, and one of the candidates was talking or asking questions instead of answering the questions. That's the only thing I didn't like, because how can you answer a question if you're asking your opponent a question? It doesn't make sense to me in a debate. But that's mainly what Trump was doing to the Biden last night. He was asking more questions than he was answering. And I think that's why they say he lost. But other than that, make sure you get out there and vote, you guys. It's critical right now. A lot going on that people don't know about. And apparently Mitch McConnell has some visible bruises. And he says there's no concerns despite the visible bandages and bruises. Other than that, all right. And New York is going to sue Trump over his anarchy label. Three cities recently labeled anarchist jurisdictions by the president are suing Trump. And, New York City, Seattle, and Portland sue Trump on funding threat. This is over anarchist jurisdictions. Wow. I didn't know it was that easy to sue somebody over something that itty bitty. But, there was a 19-year-old with a van full of guns and explosives that plotted to assassinate Joe Biden. And his plot was foiled. Wow. Wow. And they got him in Charlotte somewhere, says the Charlotte Observer. Huh. I didn't know it. But it was becoming clear that he was going to be the Democratic presidential nominee back in March. This guy was planning. To make him a target. This young man was found in North Carolina in May with a van carrying 5 guns, explosives, and $500,000 in cash. And, wow, this is crazy. But here it is, October, so why are they just now reporting that? I don't know. Huh. Now, this is an interesting story for people who like ice cream and decide they want to go to McDonald's to get an ice cream cone and the ice cream machine is not working. Now, they have a bot for that to fix the ice cream machine. There's an app that would tell you if the local McDonald's ice cream machine is broken or not. The data says you have ice cream. We all know the heartbreak of wanting nothing more than a cheap ice cream cone from McDonald's only to find out that it's broken. Well, this app should be helpful in the summertime, but we still are in October. If they would have reported that back in summertime as well. Wow. Be prepared for your postal mail and everything to be delayed this year, because record shows that postal delays persist in battleground states. So you can still vote by mail, but there will be delays. U.S. Postal Service records show delivery delays have persisted across the country as millions of Americans are voting by mail. So, be prepared for that. And Joe Biden is considering making Bernie Sanders the labor secretary if and when he becomes president. Bernie Sanders is now making a play for Biden's labor secretary, being part of his cabinet. Which will also raise a question of an open Senate seat in Vermont. So if he does take the job, there will be an open senator seat in Vermont. Be aware of that. All right. Now, the moderator last night, she was pretty good. She didn't take much mess from these guys. And her name is Kristen Welker. And she has been praised for her performance last night. And wouldn't let up on certain topics such as racial diversity. And even the president commented on how well she was handling the debate, which is a good thing. Very beautiful woman. Alright, and there was another plot to attack a black church by a girl, teen girl named Caitlin Pye. She entered a guilty plea on Thursday for planning an armed attack on a black church in Gainesville. Wow. Why would she do that? I don't understand people. but they caught her. Might be the same church that she was trying to attack. She was arrested last year in 2019 and now was in court and pled guilty to planning a plot on a church in Gainesville, Georgia. So it wasn't the same church. I thought it was in North Carolina. Wow, these people are crazy, man. Keep your eyes open, people. So, Southwest Airlines has taken out the option of the middle seat. And now they have unblocked the middle seats for holiday travel. Take note of that, you all. That's very important. Help you get where you have to go, but you can now have a middle seat. Alright. The wildfires on the West Coast, Colorado and California, have grown in size. And the Holiday Bowl, 2020 Holiday Bowl, has been canceled due to the coronavirus. And Adam's family plans to do a reboot. This time, Tim Burton is planning to do a new live action Adam's Family series. We all remember the movie he came up with. Well, that movie is going into television for a reboot. Should be interesting. Very interesting. And coronavirus is on the rise. The cases are phenomenal right now. They are setting records at 77,000 in one day. Wow. There were many hospitals in crisis as the U.S. nears high for coronavirus cases. And there have been vaccine trials that have been halted due to one of their cases having the trial participant die. And it's not the only one that has halted their trials, but this particular one had a person die, not knowing if it's from the vaccine or just because of their condition. They have a night curfew in France. You can cast your vote from space. That's how critical this is. And there have already been over 47 million ballots that have been cast in this election. 47 million. Wow. That's amazing. And even Mike Pence voted early. Wow. There has been a ceasefire in Libya. And Sudan and Israel have come to an agreement. And the new season for the NBA could start before Christmas Day. You heard me right. The new 2020-21 NBA season could start before Christmas Day. Wow. And they just finished because the Lakers won the championship. And now the stimulus news. Nancy Pelosi says that they are very, very close. Steve Mnuchin has just returned from his trip overseas and has continued to speak to Nancy Pelosi while he was away out the country over the phone. And they have ironed out a lot of details they had with a lot of different issues and topics. And now they're finishing ironing out those problems they've had and are really, really close to an agreement to where they can put it on paper and finalize it and get a vote on it. But as far as for doing it, getting a bill signed into law before the election, it's not looking really good. So that is all for the news. This is your man, DJ TJ. This is Friday Night Live. You are listening on WKTJ Reference Radio. We'll be right back.
It's time to get your praise on with the number one gospel station. Gospel station. Gospel station. happy birthday and a God bless you to all the listeners out there that are celebrating your birthday. Spinning on the ones and twos. It's your favorite gospel DJ.
All right, we're back. This is your man, DJ TJ. This is Friday Night Live. You are listening on WKTJ, Reverence Radio, or wherever you listen to your favorite podcast. It is October 23rd, 2020. And I am happy to say I didn't forget anything. Once again, if you are listening on YouTube, please make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. Tell a friend about our YouTube channel. You're on Facebook watching and listening to this. Thank you for paying attention. Hit the like button. It always helps to show you care. Also, you can share this so people know that we are here. Hoping that this gets out more and more and more. I want to thank Spreaker for actually posting the entire podcast on YouTube. I will be expanding on Spreaker very, very soon. Now to that big news I was talking about. Like I said last week, we are moving to an FM station as soon as the owner of the building lets me know, gives me the okay. We will be on your FM dial because the moving provides a satellite dish for radio station as well as a television station. Our churches are already on the television station every Thursday, which airs on Comcast Channel 19, and the radio station portion of the building is not being used. So I mentioned to the owner of the building that I have this particular station, WKTJ Reverence Radio, and he says he will let me know what's going on as soon as possible with that. And I am very excited that we'll be able to move up and around and have an actual physical place to broadcast. And not only that, we'll be on your FM dial and make it very official up in here. You hear what I'm saying? So Get ready. Once again, the last time I said it was coming, it came. You see, I'm on the radio. So now this time, get ready, because we're going to be on your FM dial. So no matter where you are in the world, we're also going to be local and reaching out to those who can reach us in the cars, on the highways and byways. Within reach, we will reach you. So shouts out to Sweden once again. Shouts out to Canada and wherever you may be around this world listening to your mans on WKTJ Reverence Radio. Much love to all those who have birthdays this month. I've seen a lot of those on Facebook. Much love to those who haven't had to be out in this rain here in Michigan, because we just went through a lot of storms, and to my understanding, they're not done just yet. So shouts out to everybody out there. Make sure you get yourself a Bible. If you ain't got yourself a Bible, make sure you get yourself a church home. You don't have a church home, reach out to someone else other than yourself that's in your circle. Reach out to someone and show them that you care in this time of struggle. In this pandemic, make sure you wear a mask. Keep yourself safe and those around you safer, because you never know what you don't know. I think that's all for today and for tonight, for the week. Make sure you get out there and vote. Keep yourself safe, loving one another. Peace be with you and all that good stuff. And make sure you get ready for Christmas, because it's on its way, y'all. Even though Halloween is right around the corner, most of us don't celebrate Halloween. Have a safe holiday for your children. If you're trying to do it for them, I get it. But more importantly, get ready for Thanksgiving. If you're not going to invite your family, it should be understood instead of not understood that you want to keep others safe. And you're not thinking about yourself in this holiday season. So get ready, y'all. It's better be prepared than not prepared. It's coming. This is your man, DJ TJ. This is Friday Night Live. You're listening on WKTJ Reverence Radio. It is October 23rd, 2020. Take care of yourself, you guys. God bless you. God keep you till we meet again, God willing. Peace. We'll be right back.
You went on that cross for all my sins, gave up your life so I can live. You are alive, with you I win, give you my all till it's the end. When it's the end, it feels like the beginning. Your love's forever, it's never changing. If I can sing today, it's your grace. For all you've done, you'll get my praise forever, cause you
saved me.
Yeah, 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 yeah. And you without you, things will never be the same, Lord. You
saved,
you saved me, you saved me, yeah, yeah, and you
helped me.
Without you, things will never be the same, yeah. 7 years old, hit by a car, in a lot of pain, couldn't even walk. Doctor said I'd never walk no more, but what's a doctor to a God that loves? When you say yes, nobody can say no. I thought I was done, but you came and showed me that you love me and forgive me. For that I will always praise you, cause you yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, you saved me, Lord. Yeah, you saving your without you, things will never be the same, God. You
saved,
you saved me, you saved me. Yeah, yeah, and yeah. Without you, things will never be the same, yeah. Lord, you never lost love for me.
No.
I could admit it'd be tough for me.
Yeah.
Tend to forget the battle, not for me.
Yeah.
Her five thought it was done for me. At the wrong place, at the wrong time. You never late, always on time. Yeah, hit with a bullet in my left foot. Lord, you had me thinking it was my time, but you. But you saved me, Lord. You saved me, Lord. And you
helped me.
Without you, things would never be the same, Lord. You
saved me.
I don't deserve it, deserve it. But you
helped me.
Without you, things would never be the same, yeah.
I know that I don't deserve it, but you're so well on your way. Grace that you showered upon me, Lord, I know you let it rain. Now that the storm is over, every path's been clear. You are the light in my darkness.
Deserve it, but you went out your way. I'm grateful, showered by your favor. Lord, you let it rain. Yeah, and you
help me.
If I had a dollar for every time they say God wanna gonna come through, I'd be a millionaire. Oh, if I had a dollar for every time they say God wanna gonna come through, I'd be a millionaire. Oh,
come on. Mine was about to lose my mind, but God came right on time. He made a way out no way. But he stepped in again and made a way.
Every time they say God wanna gonna come through, I'd be a millionaire.
Oh,
if I had a dollar for every time they say God wanna gonna come through, I'd be a millionaire.
can have your doubts, but I can't deny His faithfulness in my own life. Ooh.
Hallelujah.
You can have your doubts, but I can't deny His faithfulness in my own life.
Ooh. Let's go.
If I had a dollar for every time they said God wanted gonna come through, I'd be a millionaire.
Sounds good.
If I had a dollar for every time they said God wasn't gonna go through, I'd be a millionaire.